the best I can.
Okay, you did a good job.
I'm not figure it saying out. You're blaming me. I'm just saying that the right component.
Hey, no, hey, you're asking me to reprogram it from the beginning. Stop.
These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Never happened.
Here we go. Yeah!
I just want to say everybody here to motherfucking DedSec that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, DedSec.
All right, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Hey guys, the 0 day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
My systems are operating optimally.
Location set.
Beep, beep, bloop.
Welcome to Home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage your facilities. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. I'm gonna find somewhere to jack it. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into their system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Hmm. Keep us posted.
All clear. Sector sweep complete.
Oh, ow, 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 ow.
Everything is in order. Nothing to report. Fellow security personnel. Everything is in order. I am just ready to complete duties. Nothing to report. Status all clear. All clear.
Thank you.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy! Gus, get Humanite down here. Someone's patched into the servers, locally. We don't know what they saw or who they're working with. Don't let them leave.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir.
By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I
think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins.
No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Well, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, no, no. No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
You shouldn't be here. Who wants to teach this hacker a lesson? You should have listened when I told you to leave. What?
So
fast. Same location, 1033. Advice conditions.
Thank you.
Start a sweep.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKC.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.